The best time to write is...
Now.
The best place to write is...
Here.
The best person to write is...
You.
Me.
Us.
You'll figure it out.
Everyone.
Oh, as part of our announcements while our next performer is getting warmed up, September 8th, we will be over at the local again for our next Take the Night Off show. We have three amazing performers, well, two performers in a band. We have Daria Quinn for her first time performing with Writing Nights, and she's here, so clap for her. We also have Molly Fuller, a local teacher. I was going to read the bio, and I forgot to put the bio for me. She brings a lot of feminist, fabulous kind of poetry with her, so she is also a good performer. And the band EPA, who's from Painesville, they do kind of a folk rock kind of thing. One of the members I've known ever since, basically, I've been doing poetry up in Northeast Ohio, East Central Ohio, etc. So one of my best friends there. So everyone should come check that out on September 8th. We have an also a show on September 9th that I'll talk about in the next break. But for now, our next performer will sing sad songs for your event. Please welcome Johnny Knight. For Neiman, Nyman, Neiman.
This we're about to find out. I'm real sad because my capo is lost, so I'm not going to use it, but I'm going to improvise, so what's up? The song's called The Dumpster Behind the Circle K. Maybe love and hope are not just hollowed out words that we carve deep into our skin. Maybe we're wrong and we're just fooling ourselves. We both got each other, that's a good place to begin. And I won't bother asking how you're doing, cause we both know the answer to that. We can talk all damn night, or just sit here in silence, ignoring the steel on our breath. But don't forget, I'll always love you, no matter what you choose. Don't forget, I'll never judge you, my friend, I may one day lose. Remember, I'll cherish these moments every day I'm in your company. And if I shall pass before you do, keep me alive in your memory. Our glasses drained, no viable option remains. We'll take the interstate west, outrun this bastard called death, and get the fuck out of this place. But you know I'll never beg, and I'll never plead selfishly for you to stay. But I must confess an overwhelming relief when you're through, your dad's gone away. In the dumpster behind the Circle K. Don't forget, I'll always love you, no matter what you choose. Don't forget, I'll never judge you. Don't forget, no matter what you choose. Every day I live in your company. And if I I shall pass before you two, keeping you alive in your memory. Your memory.
That was much more pleasant. Cool. Also,
what's up?
How the fuck am I supposed to follow that? That was incredible, seriously. That was amazing. Woo! That was. I have chills the whole damn time. I'm not even choking.
It's nice to meet you, my texting buddy.
Right, in the flesh. So this song is usually played like three steps up, but I don't have a capo, and I really want to play it tonight, so I'm just going to sing really low. The song is called Death Waltz Part 1. 40 years doesn't seem like much. You've seen it in half. Turn days into months, months into hours into minutes, disappear. Even myself, hell freezes over and it looks like hell's going faster and faster as the devil just sits and laughs. Tracing the line, see a notebook chase and see where you've been. Follow your trail through the depths of hell and show my dearest friend. Inching closer and closer with each song that I write. I'm truly not convinced I can win this fight. Oh, 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 oh. December day, I am hate and disgust. There ain't nothing left whose desperate she regrets. Failure is the trademark I finally come to accept. I painted my eyes red, tried to read into out of my own mixed signals. It's so fucking depressing when you're the one you wanna kill the most. If I could do just one more time, I would live a million more lives. 101 more times. Oh, 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 oh. Whoa, choking on guilt, sucking down their gut. Another day dead, just a little bit sick. The laugh of the pot is the death of self. Suicide, let's collect dust on the shelf. In the vaults of the grave, there ain't no way out. Writing in blood, cause that's all we know how. Stringing sentences and ascending in sounds. Silent and rapid when the show goes on. Show goes on. Show goes on. It also doesn't help that I'm tuning the whole step down, so I think I'm just gonna play lower songs now. Also, thanks to Azriel for setting this up, and thanks to the gallery for hosting this. This is an incredible thing, and I'm really honored to be a part of it. Alright, I'm gonna sing a political song, if that's okay with you.
Sweet!
And even if it's not okay with you, your opinions are not gonna change what I'm doing. This song's called Family Values.
Fair enough.
Woo!
Yes!
And, alright, well, we already have somebody on board, maybe.
Robinson and Falwell teach me about God's love. Providing corporate sponsorship to the 700 Club. I believe in God we trust. At United we stand. I'll see you all next Thursday at the meeting for the Ku Klux Klan. I believe in right to life, because life's a precious gift. So long as you're not black or Muslim or an atheist. And when your favorite son ships back in a body bag, I'll pick it at his funeral, screaming God hates fags. I'll vote for Donald Trump, Ben Carson, or Ted Cruz. I'm forming a militia cause Jesus told me to. Signed a holy bond and I strapped it to my chest. I'm a member of the alright family, values terrorist. Member of the alright family, values terrorist. So I wrote this song about 3 years ago, and it's gone through about three different rotations of specific names. So when you use specific names in your writing, it's relevant for about an hour and a half. And then it ceases to be relevant because everyone's like, who the hell is Ted Cruz? Anyway, I hope you don't mind me getting slightly sexist for a few seconds. Cause I love my gorgeous wife. I love her warm embrace. When she spouts her mouth, I put that cunt back in her place. Cause God created Adam, and Eve committed sin. All the while, Satan laughs with a vicious grin. I'll vote for Donald Trump, Donald Trump for Donald Trump. I'm born in militia, cause Jesus told me to. Signed a homemade bond and I strapped it to my chest. I'm a member of the alright family, values terrorists. Member of the alright family, values terrorists. We'll topple all the statues at the universities. Incinerate the documents and research laboratories. Next we'll kill the gays and the socialists and cynics. We'll execute the doctors working the abortion clinics. Tried to send our prayers and it didn't work so well. We'll inform your family that we'll see you in hell. When the towers fall, crumble to debris and dust. We hear the seventh trumpet sounding coming down for us. Hear the seventh trumpet sounding coming down for us. How's that? So I have a few CDs. They're not here right now because I'm dumb and I forgot to bring them. But I do have the internet, and so do all of you, because the world has it, and we're part of the world. So if you use the internet, if you search Johnny Neiman or become friends with me on the internet, LinkedIn, Zanga, the MySpace, internet. I have music for free that you can download and listen to. Yes.
Is that song there?
Yes, it is. It is on an album called Tales from the Shit Lagoon.
I just moved to Louisville.
Cool. Let's be friends on the internet, and I'll send it to you.
Blast that from my car with the black lights.
All right. I heard there's quite a concentration of angry whites there.
From Louisville.
Angry whites, yes.
There was a Donald flag, Trump full-size flag posted on the rocket.
Flags for that? Jesus, that's concerning. But then again, like, there were straight up actual real life Nazis the other day, and he's like, but black people are bad too. What? Anyway, the song is called Anarchy Means. Remember when we were in high school, Sid Vicious and Danzig were your only heroes. I preferred Mike Ness and Cello by Afra. They both had a future and they weren't total assholes. Live fast and die young was an interesting theory. But 16 and mindless, it seems so endearing. Some of my friends can't defy nihilism, but they ended up dead, alone and in prison. And it seemed so much more fun to destroy everything and say fuck everyone. Trying to be like somebody else. Anarchy means that I think for myself. Oh, 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 oh. I believe in humanity, that's why I play punk rock. You're hateful and shitty, but that's a really nice mohawk. Allen, can't say that I miss ya. The bands are horrendous, can you please take them with ya? Cause we can't stand Nazis and we fucking hate rednecks. Stay out of our scene, cause you've got no respect. but we don't discriminate on race, sex, or greed. So get your ass down here, we got all that you need. And it seems so much more fun to destroy everything and say fuck everyone! Kind of like somebody else. Anarchy means that we think for ourselves. Sit behind the screen calling someone else a sellout. We've never held a game star and you'll never play the show, so let's all look up. It's off to have all your songs in the same key. Makes for smooth transitions. History and culture are written by the crooks. Methods employed, oldest trick in the book. Divided to conquer, the grunts on the veil. Deception and wrath are the weapons they yield. Chronic warfare declared by president. A jailhouse awaiting for those who dissent. Into his pocket flow riches and gold. The guillotine rises when the war comes back home. Look up, look up. What do you see? The bastards, the killers, tyrants and thieves. Look left, look right. Side to side, dichotomies. This song's about how the people at the top use their various mechanisms and strategies to divide everybody else and distract them from actually uniting. Stopping on the ground where the cross is once burned. Your granddaddy's bed sheet, a lesson I learned. Reading old novels that he left behind. Sheep-like compliance, he had turned your eye blind. Accepting the hollow myths that you were once taught. Not one single question, not one second thought. Power of privilege, freedom of the shoe.
Bodies of America, America!
What's up? What do you see? The bastards, killers, tyrants, and thieves. Look left, look right. Side to side, brothers and sisters, comrades in day! The masters now use tactics of scrutiny in fear of resistance of mutiny. Have nuts all gather, chant protest through song, it's the proletariat! Look up, look up, what do you see? The masses, killers, tyrants, and thieves. Look left, look right, side to side, dichotomies. Don't look into the rise, look up, look up. What do you see? The masses, the killers, tyrants, and thieves. Look left, look right. Side to side, brothers and sisters, comrades in day!
Again, thanks to Azriel for setting this up. Thanks to everybody for performing. Thank you so much for letting us do this here and for tolerating this dumb thing that I'm doing. I really appreciate that.
No, never say that.
Let's see how this translates to Homestead then. Sorry, I'm just thinking out loud. All right, we're just going to wing it because I haven't played this song in a while and I like
wing
it a lot.
It.
All right, this is the last song off of my first album. It's called Silver Lining Stab in the Back. And if you want to be friends on the internet, we can do that, and I can give you my free music. But if you want to be friends in real life, that would be even better. I got drunk on New Year's Eve, but I didn't see the ball drop. I passed out on McKenzie's couch. It was 2015 when I woke up. 3 days later, all watching Tosh shot it down my resolution. It turned out a suicide note, but 24 had begun. Every punk rock has got a song or two, singing they wish they had died young. Here's my confession, I'm no exception, just listen to one of my songs. It's not that I feel invalidated or insignificant. I just acknowledge that the universe... Is that Nate Merritt? Is that... Nate! He's my boy.
In the middle of a song.
Nate! Get in here! This is my last song! I haven't seen you in 3 months. Anyway. Validated and insignificant. Nate! Right on time, how's it going, man? Existence, I'm gonna start over. Don't worry, we're just on the first verse. I got drunk on New Year's Eve, but I didn't see the ball drop. I passed out on Mackenzie's couch. It was 2015 when I woke up. 3 days later, while watching Tosh shut it down, my resolution. It turned out a suicide note, but 24 I'd be gone. Every punk rock has got a song or two, saying they wish they had not young. One of my songs. It's not that I feel invalidated or insignificant. I just acknowledge that the universe is a monumental piece of shit. Silver lining, stab it in the back. You'll find no remorse in a heart that's painted black. Silver lining, spit in the face. Quarter century gone, time to walk away. Culture coffee on a Monday night, great friends and poetry. Woo! I came home and my dad was gone, my mother in misery. I knew just then when I looked in her eyes that she couldn't take any more pain. All those plans that I devised went to hell straight through the drain. Silver lining, stab in the back. You'll find no remorse in a heart that's painted black. Spit in the face. Quarter century gone, she knew it's time to walk away. Some people have Jesus Christ so they can sleep at night. Some people have a psychiatrist and anxiety medication. Some people have a Becca Mama Rose to fight the stress and the shakes. We all got a battle to call our own, and you can make no mistake. I'll be here for you, cause I know you're here for me too. So long as we got each other, you know we'll make it through. I still think about suicide 8 million times a day. My hope won't ever die, that it might just fade away. So here's my promise, I will not leave you behind. I know I said it before, but I truly mean it this time. It's a crooked, broken, fucked up place. Take a look outside. I'm staring devil in his face. I can set a high if happy to be alive.
Woo!
I'm done now.